All right, and we're back. Just 700 more rooms to go. Can't be that hard. See, yeah, I was thinking that there was like a picture or something. The last room that was blacked out. I think the README file on this game said there were going to be some texture glitches, so I guess those are it. I don't know if the red walls and stuff, if those were texture glitches or if those were intentional, because those were a little terrifying there. A little disorienting, which I probably intentional, I'm guessing. It's just a wrap around. So you can start recognizing some of the patterns in these rooms, but then what it'll do is it'll do variations like the red walls and stuff. Nope. Okay. Uh-huh. Yay. Nope. So right. Right again. Forward. Left. Aha. This is new. That's some interesting music. It's a very Mario-looking door. Key picked up. But just afterwards, he came running to the river, crying and wailing that his children were being drowned. He dove into the river, trying to save his possessions. The townspeople, bitter and still angry, watched him frantically thrash and dive into the river until he never came back to the surface of the water. Oh boy, okay. Is that another note? Oh, okay, I read these out of order. One day, a strange merchant came to town. Sold handmade puppets and trinkets, and all the children loved his store and his gifts. The town couldn't support his store because the other shops were failing. The other shops just became jealous. So one night the townspeople took all of his puppets and threw them into the river. So they drowned that mofo. It's not very nice. This is some Lens of Truth rooms right here. This game is progressively... Ooh, I don't like that. I don't like that door. It's locked. Okay, good. I don't want to go through that anyway. But, looks like impending death in that room. Ooh boy, there's a key. Any more notes? Boy, let's see. Okay, so this side was the first note. Oh, no. Okay, so... Years later, the children of the town began to go missing. As some more and more children disappeared, people began to find more and more puppets in the forest around the river. These puppets seemed almost to look like the missing children sometimes. Although not what they wanted, shopkeepers were satisfied. Okay, so I gotta go to the scary door now. I got the key. Oh boy. Hello! Well, you're a handsome looking fella there. Hi. I'm gonna get through now. Oh, nope, blocked, okay. You are just staring right at me, and you got a shank in your hands there. Are you gonna start following me now? Is that what that is? Okay. Oh, yep. You're angry. You're gonna get me. Oh, God. No. Ah! Oh, boy. Oh, become a puppet is to rid oneself of the pain and harshness of choice. Now nothing you do is your fault. Lovely. Okay. All right. Well, back to 300. So the, I mean, obviously he's a total ripoff of the Happy Mask salesman from Zelda, but putting him in this kind of game with, the ability to stab your eyes out, makes him a little bit more scary. Man, these jump scares are just firing at me left and right now. I have a feeling, because we're only at 300 now. And I have 700 more rooms to go, and it's already getting a little disturbing. Nope. Left. Left forward. Forward. Cool. Those are kind of fun. They remind me of another game. I can't really think. Mario. This is... Guy definitely... Whoever made this, I can definitely see some Miyamoto-style influence in this. Which is totally a good thing. I definitely like Miyamoto. It's like, if Miyamoto made a creepy horror game full of, monsters that eat your face, this might kind of be what that's like. Yep, we've seen that already. So we're gonna need to just run away from the mask guy after this door. Hey, buddy. Oh, nope, you didn't even wait. Crap! He is just right- Again! Yeah, okay. Nope, can't skip this. Now you belong to something. You belong to me. Well, this is getting a little frustrating. So I have gotten nowhere this episode, thanks to the mask guy. I got about a minute or so left for this episode. Yeah. This is different now. Can I play? Oh, hey! Okay. Hey! It's Pac-Man. Kind of. This is really hard to control.
All right, so this is different. We'll see you next time then.